Okay, this next video is going to be for Chris. He is going back into his soul. We find a young man. Yeah, it looks like your spirit energy was there just prior to going into the body. I don't really see anything major. Very limited energy, probably like maybe an insect or something, but very limited energy. But then all of a sudden it was into this being of this boy that grew up into a man. And I would say the lifetime was a long time ago. They're telling me somewhere in Europe. I want to say in the Mediterranean area, Southern Europe area. And I'm getting like in that Yugoslavia area, Croatia, maybe in Romania, somewhere in that particular area is where I see you as a man, grown up, family, kids. You are a hard worker, have a love of life, very defensive of everything around you, your family, your job. You were into wood. It looked like you were chopping wood and selling wood. So you had your own little business going for you. And this was a period of time that was in the Dark Ages range time period, from what they're saying. You might want to look up this hat that they just showed me. The hat came over your head. It was like there was a seam in the middle, but it came down and it had little like flaps that came down. It looked gray, and but it was just one seam in the middle, came down over a little bit, flaps like you could, you know, tie it, but barely. And that's the hat that was being shown to me just now. So you might want to check that out. That could give you a zero in on your time period and all. Other than that, a good man, long life, had an illness, and left because of the illness. Okay? Mosquito truck. Sorry about that. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed that, Chris. Bye-bye now.